Elena. We are now in Puerto de Terra. This land that was an abandoned land before, it is the land that with our non-profit organization we are taking care since the last 4 years. In our step by step, we are developing activities for, and we try to make this place a multifunctional agroecological farm. And so we have got focus from one side in organic food production and food processing, and from the other side in other activities such as non-formal education, cultural events, and also international exchanges.
The reason why we decided to take part to this program is to give more structure to hosting volunteers. That is something that we like to do, something that we did as the very first beginning. We believe in exchange and contamination, and we see this synergy program as an opportunity to build together with a volunteer a program that can be very enriching for both parties. As Carlotta was saying, we work in different fields. We are six people. Some of us are focusing on food processing and kitchen, some others on food production and permaculture, some others to communication and international exchanges, and some others to animal care. The work to do is a lot. What we would like to pass, transmit, is the love for a simple life in nature that has many big challenges. So